Hi, I'm Morgan. I'm from Cambodia, not from the capital city. I'm from a province called Battambang. It's at the northwest side of Cambodia. And currently I'm doing my second trimester in the electoral college. I'm doing Diploma of Business. And I think I'm planning of going into Bachelor of Finance in my second year. I chose La Trobe College because of the resources online I've seen on the school's website. I've also talked to a few friends from Cambodia who also chose La Trobe College. I think it's a very effective pathway for an international student like me to pursue the study that I want to go into. The time being I've been here so far, I really enjoyed the interaction I have with all my teachers. They're very helpful, very approachable, and they would always offer extra consultation, even when you don't ask. It's like they just want us to get the best from our time with them. Yeah, it's a very nice experience. And I also like that I get to make a lot of new friends and meet people from many countries, and it's very fun to be able to explore the diversity and the differences in our culture. Yeah. It has a lot to do with myself. I'm still figuring how to fight off the urge to procrastinate. I think a lot of students can relate to that. I'm still working on it. Yeah, I procrastinate a lot. A few places, but the one that I've just been to recently, it's called a Cambodia's Kitchen. It's right in the city, and it's very easy to get there from the campus. You just take the 250 or the 350 bus, and it's only like a 15-minute ride. Yeah, it's very convenient. My advice to anyone who's considering studying here in La Trobe College, and I'm from Cambodia, I think it's best to make a decision that is the best for you. And in order to do that, I advise for everyone to make use of all the available resources online or from an education agency. Yeah? And to not stress out too much. Have fun too.